If you'd like to take a screenshot of just a part of the screen, you can hold down Control Shift and then the overview mode key. And when you do that, you'll see the cursor changes to a little plus. Now, if you click and drag, you can select an area of the screen that you would like to take a screenshot.